Four legions gone. You may have reclaimed one of them, but three remain lost. Do they not? And with the lab out of commission, the whole plan is in jeopardy. Our situation is grave indeed. How many more people, how much more money, do you expect us to throw at this project of yours?
Even now, we teeter on the brink of the astral plane. One functional legatus remains. One. We played the hand you dealt us, and now nothing remains but to face extinction.
We placed our faith in a false savior, and now all mankind is doomed. Your foolishness has damned us all.
Gentlemen, please. I assure you, all is not yet lost.
All is not. You suggest that one person
is
an
infinite
wellspring of horrors?
No, we have another option.
What?
We can ascend.
Let's try the other headphone. Maybe
we can become as gods.
No, but it's clicking. Why are we clicking? Okay.
Attention, Neuron staff. All officers on standby. Report to the command room for briefing. Repeat. Report to the command room for briefing.
Time to get briefed. After I change my clothes. Oh no, my face is in the way of the map. I gotta move my face. Okay. I don't want to go in there. Oh, wait. I'm not the bathroom. I'm not the locker room. Let's change costume. No. Equipment. No. How do I change my hat again? Oh, head accessory. Ooh. Oversized headgear. Oversized
hat. I'm sure you all remember the attack on the Aegis Research Institute. The Bureau of Investigation has received information that could lead to capturing their most promising suspect. From the security camera footage they've provided, we've identified the suspect. It's her.
Her?
Jenna Anderson. Anderson was one of my brightest stars at the ARI. That is, until she vanished some 20 years ago. She assisted me from the earliest stages of my Legion research. Seeing her like this is difficult.
The investigators shared this information with us because they thought we'd be interested in this next part. In addition to all the damage, the suspect also stole several Legion cores from the lab. We don't know what she plans to do with them, but it's best that Neuron get involved, in case worse comes to worse.
This case presents a great deal of unknowns. I'm counting on you to get to the bottom of things.
The suspect was sighted at Harmony Square. Head over there and see what information you can gather.
Neuron, move out.
Gotta go to the garage. Oh! Move out. Mega Man. Elevator. This is the break room. Elevator. found medicine. Ooh, I get to ride the motorcycle. Go for it, Wolf.
Do you read me? The others have already started investigating. You've been assigned to ask around the skywalk over the central intersection. Follow your map there.
Oh, pick up the can? What happens if I'm in there? Oh, I want me in there now. Ooh, more cans. Am I supposed to be cleaning up litter? Is that what's happening? Like cleaning up regular litter?
I just forwarded the hologram footage of Jenna from the security cameras to your Legatus. That should be useful in your investigation. Find us some good info.
We'll pick up some cans. There more? Yep. I did something. The cans are back. Excuse me, officer, could you help me? See, I've been walking around here for hours, but I just can't find where I'm going. Do you think you can help me take me there? Of course. Thank you. Here, look at the picture. Do you know how to get there? I've been trying, but I'm no good with directions. I can try. I'll get there in no time with you or help. Will the map help me? And then we have here, a cop. Good, I was starting to get a little bored anyway. I can't rub him up, can I? Oh. I don't even know where I'm going. Come on, let's go jaywalk. What happens if I just stand here? Oh, I get in trouble? I think it's here. No, it's not. Is it try me? No, but I don't want to go up because then I have to find a way down again. Oh my god, this is gonna just be a bunch of me looking for this fucking stairs. It would be on this side. It's here. Here's the picture. This is where we're here. How do I get rid of you now? Okay, I'm literally looking at it right now. I'm here. We're here. Come on. Get away from me. I can't wrap you up. I can't get rid of you. This is it, right? Yeah. Why can't I get rid of you? Or am I supposed to actually put you here? Oh my gosh. By the way, I don't know if it's important to your case, but while I was wandering around, I saw something strange. I know this sounds crazy, but I passed by these strange tentacles, dozens of them, all wiggly. Cool. They freaked me out. I swear they were reaching right for me, so I ran for it. That's how I got lost in the first place. Oh, where did I see them? It was in a building. There was doors, but nobody in them. Ooh! Can I just walk on the street? Nope. Can't go that way either. Can I go in here? Nope. I'm not allowed to have food. Okay. They wanted to fight me, right? You want a piece of this? The badge means nothing to me. Yes, you think you're tough. You asking for it. Do I just shoot them? Is that what I'm doing? Why am I on fire? Oh, didn't realize she was on top of me. Okay, we gotta get rid of this one. Ha, ha, alright, I'll talk. Phew, what you wanna know? What we're doing around here? This ain't out our usual spot. We used to hang around Ark Mall. It's abandoned, it's a free territory, yeah? But then it started getting real weird in there. I'm talking a ghost lady showing up at night. I don't need any of that. Yeah, I see you laughing. Go see it for yourself. If you're so much tougher than me. Can I wrap them up? They've been little bad boys. Okay, right here. Oh, Sierra. Of course I know her. She's only the greatest singer ever. Jenna Anderson? Jenna who? What are you talking about? That's her, Sierra Lang Carson. That piercing gaze, those fashionably tattered clothes. Do you live under a rock? Why are the police looking for Sierra anyway? No reason. Liar. How dare you walk around spreading dirty rumors about a poor, defenseless, triple platinum celebrity. You can't cage the greatest singer the Ark ever seen without her voice. I'd just die. You leave Sierra alone. Oh, she gonna beat up my ass. Bitch, I shot your ass. Sorry, I just got so passionate thinking about Sierra, you know. I'm calmed down now. Come to think of it, she doesn't really look like Sierra at all. So what can I tell you? You know how Ark Mall's closed off, right? Well, my friend says there's a ghost lady who hangs out there at night. He's full of it, right? I mean, don't we have enough to worry about with the apparitions? Why make up ghost stories, too? Got a little bit more information. Okay, now we gotta go wherever the map tells me to go. Okay. It was the guy, not the machine. Mia, come here. I don't have time to answer any questions right now. I've got to get my cat back. Will you help me? I'll help you. I know where she is. She's on the floor below this one, but I just can't get a hold of her. You have to approach her carefully or she feels threatened and runs away. Got it? Or maybe I can give you some advice. You might be able to distract her if you roll on empty cans by her. She loves cans. That might work if you can find a can lying around somewhere. So many cans. So the cat's around here somewhere. Oh, there we go. Oh, feeling better already? Okay. Before I get this cat, I'm gonna take a little break.